My name is Dr. Ian Kerr. I'm the CEO of Ocean Alliance, and I'm the founder and driving force behind Snotbot. The idea behind Snotbot is to collect physical, biological data and video and photographs from a whale without the whale knowing. And we needed a drone to collect that data. The exhaled breath condensate, the snot that the whale is blowing out, is likely to be full of all of these wonderful chemical markers that can give us insights into the lives of whales, from DNA, pesticides, metals, pregnancy hormones, stress hormones. But what we want to do is focus on the science. And we want somebody else to be giving us the tools. And we need to do that without interfering with their lifestyles. And that is what DJI is doing. So we take a regular DJI drone, we put a little platform, and to that we attach a pole. And then at the bottom of the pole we have our fabric, and that gets a collector closer to the blow. It's great for us to be able to say, okay, for this experiment, we really need thin body like the Inspire. Okay, they've got one. Well, we need a hexacopter. Okay, we've got spreading wings. We did see some snot arriving on the top of the drone. So we basically put three Petri dishes on the top of the Inspire 1. It was amazing. When the drone came back, I was stunned. We were literally dripping with snot in these dishes. We can go out and in one day collect 20 samples. It would take me a week with a 93-foot boat with 12 people to do that. Looking at the largest animal that ever existed on this planet, just flying down along its body and then having it blow into the drone and seeing on camera all the snot, I mean, wow. And then being able to do the analysis to look for all the different chemicals. Just a regular photo can give us photo ID. We can recognize individuals. With video footage, we can observe intimate behavior without having a giant helicopter or an airplane, which is expensive and dangerous. This is going to give us a whole new perspective. We can help conserve this animal with a $3,000 drone and a few drops of snot. These are clearly incredibly intelligent animals, curious animals. They've lived here for millions of years. You know, if you look in the eye of a whale, if you see a mother playing with its calf, it touches you. I think we're very focused on ourselves, and the reality is our own self-interest should have us focusing more on the environment around us. As a species, our future is in our oceans. We need healthy oceans. They're the largest mediating force on the planet. And by understanding how humanity impacts upon the oceans and wildlife means we'll be able to better conserve it. Everyone can make a difference. And I hope I'm living proof of that.